What's up, everybody? This is Andy here. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining me. So today I'm just going to I bought a matching dog collar and leash for my dog, and I just thought it would be nice for you to come join me. Like, you know, it's gonna be quite an adventure. We're still in quarantine. They say I can go in and like pick it up, so like, and like I have some things that I want to look at too. Yeah, so this is just like gonna be like a little dog shopping vlog, and I wanted to take you guys along with me just to give you guys something that goes on that's going on. Yeah, I like to keep you guys company. I like it when you keep me company. So we're just gonna get to it, you know. Okay, guys, this is going to be my first time coming to this Petco. I have no idea where it is. This place is really nice. It's next to the school that I go to. This is gonna be quite an adventure, you guys. Yeah, stick with me though. We'll do some exploring, try to find out where this place leads to. Let's see. Petco. I'm going the right way. Petco. Damn, this thing doesn't say. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be next to the Best Buy and the Five Guys. Look at this place. It's so nice. It's rich environment. Yep, I'm going the right way. That sign said Petco was coming up. Whoops. Sorry, guy. All right, here it is. Alright, guys, so getting ready with the gloves. Matches the shirt. But also, I don't really have masks. I don't like wearing masks, to be honest, because I rather prefer wearing like a bandana. And the bandana that I got, yo, it's pretty cool. I bought this five years ago on Halloween 2015. Yeah, and it's still like one of the coolest things I ever bought. I'm so glad I got it. I mean, granted, like this is not I'm not promoting anything. I don't do that anymore. But like, it's just a cool thing to have. You know what I mean? So we're gonna get into this place and see where we can find what we need. There it is, in between the trees. Already, my glasses are fogging up from freaking breathing into the bandana. Yeah.
Customer service call holding line one. Customer service call.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is what you use to put in the dog's water to make their breath smell good. Does it clean their mouths like it cleans their teeth, or it just freshens their breath? Let me know, guys, because I've been looking for something like this. All right. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Yep. Take care. Let's go check this out in the car. Okay, so I don't need this anymore. Damn, you guys got to see my double chin. I'm working on that. So this is the collar. color is actually a lot nicer than I expected it to be. It's really, it looks much better in person. So we're gonna head out here, go back to the house, and gonna see if we can put it on our, if we can put it on my dog. So I wonder if she's gonna react to it. Okay, so I should know this place well enough to not get lost. 370. Oh, that's gonna be my next car. I'm pretty sure this is RCA Boulevard. Damn, but the thing is, I don't know how I'm gonna shoot. I know what I'm gonna do. See you guys later.
Good girl, you know.
It's already tight enough.
No, está muy grande.
Oh no. Perfect.
No, Nina.
Nina, qué bonita Nina.
I'm gonna try to loosen it up a bit. Unless you think it's fine.
Okay, you guys, so that's going to be it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. I know the editing in that last clip was kind of choppy. It's because I got my mom to record it. She's not very good at that stuff. I try to keep her out of that, my video editing and stuff like that. Yeah, she's not too good at that. But anyways, I mentioned that I got the matching leash. That's going to be in the mail. I ordered the dog collar for pickup, and then the leash I ordered for delivery in the mail. So that's going to be coming in later this week. I'll probably give you guys an update video. If not, you can check it out on my social media. I'll leave my social media username at the end of the video. Feel free to follow me. Instagram, Snapchat, all that good stuff. Twitter. I'm not too much on Twitter. But yeah, I'll appreciate it if you guys follow me there. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you in the next one.